I am speaking for the first time in this session. Judges, please give me a nod when you're ready. Senator, today we have come together to discuss whether we should tax the rich or not. This means that if we pass this resolution, Congress will want to tax the rich more than they already are, so that they will be paying more taxes than the other people. I strongly believe that we should vote in negation of this resolution, because without more taxes, more businesses will be created, and people will be more inclined to be productive overall. First, more businesses will start up if we do not tax the rich, and the economy will do well. When we do not tax the rich, they will be able to use their money to create more businesses. According to PolitiFact.com, wealthy people create most small businesses, and 57% of all people who work, work for small businesses. If we do not tax the rich, even more of these businesses will be started. According to AmericansForTaxReform.org, over 1.1 million jobs have been created in Texas, which is a state with one of the lowest tax rates in the country. By lowering taxes, we will create more jobs and therefore will improve the economy. Second, with raised taxes, people will be discouraged to work. When the taxes start to increase, the amount of money that people will be able to keep as income will decrease. People will not want to work as much, knowing that there is no reward in return for their work. This will be moving closer and closer into socialism. Without the incentive, creativity and productivity in this country will start to decrease, as people will be less inclined to work. According to MainStreet.com, Alaska is the third most productive state in the country. They do not charge any income tax or a sales tax. If we start to keep the taxes low, the entire country as a whole will be able to become more and more productive. In conclusion, we should vote in negation of this resolution because more businesses will start and people will work harder, making the country a better place to live. After all, the money that people earn is their own money, and it should not be taken away from them. I strongly urge you to vote in negation of this bill. Thank you, and I am now open to questions.
Okay, that speech was 2 minutes, 28 seconds, Senator. Senator, if we keep increasing jobs, we keep getting more money, but who is going to pay for the services that we get, the roads and the schools and bridges? So who's going to pay that tax?
Senator, obviously we do need people to pay for all these things that are going to be needed, but we should have everyone as a whole pay their equal amount instead of having one separate group of people paying more than others.
Okay, next question. Senator Nantu. Go closer and speak louder.
How exactly does the economy do well if there isn't as much tax going to the government?
If we do not pass this resolution, that doesn't mean that there won't be as much tax going to the government. If we really need more money, then we'll have to raise the tax for everyone instead of just one group of people.
Okay, Senator Jelligan. And Senator Bacon, just stand behind, you can see your time.
Senator, Alaska has a much smaller population than New York, so how can we compare the two?
Although we may have a much lower population than New York or any of the other states, that doesn't mean that they aren't one of the most productive states, and their low taxes are one of the things that are causing their productivity, which is something that we can use as a country.
Senator Vico?
Senator, many wealthy people just use their money on extravagant things, and they don't really create small businesses. So how can you predict that they will just randomly start to become productive and start to create all of these small businesses if we don't impose this tax?
Senator, although some wealthy people don't use their money to create small businesses, according to my research, I found that most small businesses are created by the wealthier people, and 57% of people work for these small businesses. So jobs that are being created will benefit our economy, even though some people won't be creating these homes.
Okay, thank you, Senator.